About a week away from SummerSlam, it's WWF Wrestling Challenge! Hello, everyone, and welcome to Wrestling Challenge. I'm Gorilla Monsoon, along with, you got it right, folks, the Weasel, Bobby the Brain Heenan. 1 week and counting, Brain. 1 week away from the big one. The big question on everybody's mind, where will Mr. Perfect be?
He will be in London, England.
I know he's going to be in London, England. Where in London, England will he be?
He will be at Wembley Stadium.
I know he's going to be at Wembley Stadium.
Well, you know it while you're on my tail.
The question is, shut up and listen. The question is, in whose corner at SummerSlam will Mr. Perfect be in?
Why didn't you say so?
I'm going to tell you.
You're not wearing a wire or anything.
I am. Hey, wait a minute. I don't want anybody to hear this. Move a little closer to your sets and turn the volume up. You keep this between you and me. Perfect told me he's going to be in the corner of the winner.
I'm going to knock you out right here, Brain.
Hold me.
We're not going to get any information out of him, but this week we'll hear from not only the Ultimate Warrior, but from the Macho Man Randy Savage, and maybe they can put a handle on all of this. 1 week away and counting, and things still up in the air.
Machismo himself, Razor Ramon, is here.
High energy and tag team action, and Virgil is also here.
Guess who, Monsoon? I'm the Mountie.
Oh. Don't He's start here. Whistling. Let's go down to ringside.
Hit the deck.
There
the
is the war chant of the Native American Tatanka. I'll tell you what, Brain, why don't you just keep quiet for the rest of the hour? Don't even talk to me. You're disgusting.
You ask me a question,
yeah,
I give you an answer.
I'm looking for a straight answer.
Well, I'm giving you the only answer I have.
You're a liar.
Or am available to give you.
Yeah. Skinner! What a matchup this is going to be. Skinner against Tatanka. And another tremendous matchup. Slated for SummerSlam, just 1 week away now in Wembley. Tatanka's opponent, Brain, a classic.
The Berserker.
Oh, Mr. Fuji's Berserker. Boy, has this youngster come a long way since his inception here in the World Wrestling Federation.
But he's got to learn to control his temper. I mean, he's in great physical shape. He knows how to wrestle. He's quick. He's young. He's got desire. But he's got a temper.
Well, he just may need that temper at SummerSlam when he faces Mr. Fuji and his Berserker.
The Thunder will do the scalping in SummerSlam.
Tatanka, I can't wait to get my hands around your throat and rip it out and get my hands on your hair and tear it out and rip up your feathers. Oh, I'm going to enjoy it.
Hush. What a psychopath. Nice backslide. Oh, didn't drive with the legs. He could have had that.
It's because he's got red hair. I wouldn't call him a psychopath.
I'm talking about the Berserker.
Nothing wrong with
you. Never seen a more weird individual than that?
Yes, Mike McGurk.
Oh, please. Oh, nice leverage move by Skinner.
Oh, Skinner knows what he's doing in there. The man's a veteran.
The man is an uncouth, filthy pig.
Jack Tunney won't let him chew his little stuff anymore.
Oh, too bad, huh?
He likes his tobacco.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ah, that's his alligator claw.
He can do some serious type damage with that. Oh, right into the esophagus, into the throat area. Looks dehydrated almost.
Tatanka looks in great shape.
I'm talking about the claw.
Well, I couldn't see it that well from up here. You've obviously lost it, Brain. Here we are 1 week away from the big one at Wembley, and you don't have a clue. Or you won't tell us what you know. Well, I'm sick and tired of asking you, so I'm not going to ask you anymore.
Don't ask.
I'm not.
Don't ask.
Guaranteed.
You won't?
You won't.
You won't learn nothing unless you ask.
You folks out there, if you want to be part of this tremendous summer spectacular SummerSlam, only way you can do that right now is on a pay-per-view basis. So pick up that telephone and call your local cable company and say, don't leave me out. I want to be part of this extravaganza.
Be one of the millions. We will find out which corner, Mr.
Don't say it.
I won't think.
I don't care.
I want to know
whose corner is going to be in.
Mum's the word.
Uh-oh, Skinner all the way up, then a top turnbuckle. Oh, Tatanka caught him on the way down, right in the breadbasket. A block of the right, and a nice reverse knife edge by Tatanka, and another one sent Skinner down to the canvas. Oh, look at that tomahawk chop.
Uh-oh, here he goes.
On the warpath, Tatanka. Skinner's in deep trouble, Brain.
He's not Fred Astaire, but he gets the job done.
Backbreaker well executed by the youngster. On the outside now, going all the way up.
Third floor.
Skinner, behind you.
He can't hear you, Brain.
Another tomahawk chop.
Uh-oh.
Elevator up.
Papoose to go.
Goodbye.
Slam.
Here is your winner.
Still